be the video that gets the most shares and likes since I started my YouTube channel. Hey guys, I'm Rachel. Yes, let's address the elephant in the room. What's all this? What's all this green, yellow, and gold? Green, red, yellow. Anyway, it's my country's independence. I was born in Grenada, and we are celebrating our independence on the 7th of February. And I thought, why not do a tribute to my country? I mean, I love my country. I love my culture. I love my heritage. And I wanted to do something to recognize that. So I came up with this look. I actually did this look a couple years ago, and I thought, why not recreate it since my skills have grown and everything? So please comment, share, like. Let this video be the most shares and likes I ever get. Hashtag green things in the comments if you're from the Caribbean, all my Caribbean people. Yeah, representing the 473, the Isle of Spice, where everything is nice, my ice green and gold. This is the color of our flag, and I am totally in love with my tribute to my country. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next tutorial on Sunday. Bye.
Yo, it's Shiny, and I'm simply saying, pick up DJ Sokaholic, taking Soka to the top.
Now we shall know who's serious but struggle by those who show they could rise from the rubble of devastation. With patriotism and dedication for our reconstruction. Oh, Grenada,
land of my birth,
the way you suffered.
Oh, how it hurts,
the tribulations
you had to bear
will make Superman
one to despair.
But the blood of a martyr must not be shed in vain. Oh, no.
We must rise and shine again.
Because only we look at our destiny. Oh, Grenada,
land of my birth,
the way you suffered.
Oh, how it hurts,
those tribulations
you had to bear
will make Superman
one to despair.
But the blood of a martyr must not be shed in vain. Oh, no,
we must rise and shine again.
Must we blot our history, or cause such pain?
as of October 83. So it's important to be vigilant for false prophets, anarchists and hypocrites. Hoping
you that you will shine. Pick up DJ Sokolik.
Oh, it hurts. Yeah.
We'll make Superman
one to his fear. But the blood of a man dead must not be shed in vain. Oh no, he must rise and shine again.
Because only we look at our destiny.